Now, dear students, we are going to discuss another term of preposition, that is prepositional phrase. Dear students, if you know that, we have earlier discussed what about phrase. What is a phrase? Do you know? We have discussed it in the beginning of the session. What is a phrase? Phrase is only a group of words. What is phrase? Phrase is only a group of words. But now we are discussing about what? Prepositional phrase. So now what is the definition? What is the definition of prepositional phrase? How can you understand it? Prepositional phrase is a group of words containing preposition. Containing preposition. Understand what is prepositional phrase? Prepositional phrase is a group of words containing preposition. Clear? So let's understand it through the sentences. Sentence number one, the rabbits hopped through the garden. Dear students, you know very well, through is a preposition, clear? But through the garden, if the question is asked, identify or pick out the prepositional phrase in the sentence. Now, you will see the preposition and after it, the words are given. It means that all these words are coined in prepositional phrase. Clear? So, through the garden is a prepositional phrase. Understand? Only through is preposition and through the garden is prepositional phrase. In the second sentence, the balloon drifted up the stair. Up is preposition and up the stairs is prepositional phrase. Clear? Next one is, the tiger crept slowly over the garden. Over is preposition and over the grass. Sorry, grass. It is over the grass is prepositional phrase. This is very easy to identify in the sentence. But dear students, try to understand the difference between prepositional verb. Try to understand the word. Clear? Prepositional verb or prepositional phrase. Prepositional phrase is a group of words containing preposition. But prepositional verb is a combination of a preposition or a verb. For example, laugh at, look at, look into, agree with, agree to, knock at, etc. Clear? All these words are related to prepositional verb. You can see a verb is here, laugh is here, and after that you can see a preposition. Clear? In the next, look is here, look is a verb, and after it you can see a preposition. Look is also a verb, and into is a preposition. In the same, agree with, agree to, knock at. Clear? All these, you can see this is a combination of a verb and a preposition. That called prepositional verb. Clear? But a group of words containing preposition is prepositional phrase. Clear? You can understand these through the sentences. You can see through preposition and the object of this preposition is what? The garden. So, through the garden is a prepositional phrase. I hope you all have understood the difference between prepositional phrase and prepositional verb. And what a prepositional phrase and what a prepositional verb. Understand? After that, if you have any problem, any query, you can call me. Thank you. Have a good day.